Hello, my dudes. Sorry about that. I forgot to add something onto there. There we go. All right. So, our starting Batman Arkham Knight. It's been so long since I played this. All the way through, anyways. I don't know if I'll play it all the way through again or not, but I'm just kind of revisiting it at this point. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, I gotta start a new save file. Let's go over to easy mode. Hints can stay on. Subtitles off. This was the first game that I ever streamed, and that was back in 2014 when I got my first PlayStation 4 and found out about the whole hot streaming thing. Oh my God. I was like a kid in a candy store. I streamed this so fucking much at that time on YouTube on an older channel that no longer exists. But yeah. What we got here in the showcase? Challenges, new story. I remember this part.
I've got you under my
My
skin.
skin.
I've got you deep in the heart. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you
under my skin.
I'd sacrifice
Sacrificed
anything
pink.
come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning
Joker.
voice comes in the
It's
night.
the
It
Joker.
repeats in my ear.
Because he
Don't
died
you
at the end
know
of
that
Arkham City.
you never can win?
I wonder if we're gonna
Use
get
your
the cutscene
mentality
where he's gonna scream. I did on the first time I played this. First time I played this, I got
But each
the
time that I
thing where he
win,
screams. And it freaking scared the crap out of me. Nope, we're not.
This
darn
is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
This is how the Batman died.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
All right.
Thanks.
No problem.
Should she be wearing a hairnet?
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles.
No, that's Henry Adams, one of the people that Bruce kidnapped.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
I just heard somebody say, go kick his ass.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
I'm not gonna fire any shots. So I don't wanna kill anybody. Even though a lot of what Batman does suspiciously would fucking be killing people.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow,
got Scarecrow.
This will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Evacuating Gotham.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Banana. Oh, boy.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man.
I think back when I streamed this, my first name was the Dr. MS. Because I was a fan of Matt Smith's Doctor from Doctor Who. I wanted the Dr. DT because of David Tennant, but I wanted to go off of my gamer tag, and my game that gamer tag was already taken, so I went with Dr. MS since I went with my second favorite, actually, out of the doctors, which was Matt Smith. And that's why my channel name was that, was because I wanted it to be the same as my gamer tag, Which isn't the same now. It's, now I don't even care.
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
Okay. Let's head on over.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
I would have been like, oh shit.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Right.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow he always.
She does kind of look like Batman now.
Okay.
I see somebody do that in a video.
Be careful. Not looking good out there.
Alright. Yeah, it's a little humoring. Might as well, since I'm already over here.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city.
Oh, where? Oh, where? Right there. Alright.
Alfred, I've discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
All right. Ooh, we got something right there.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
Oh, wait. I gotta... Yeah, I did. Like, already scanned, yeah. Frickin'. Alright, so it's left trigger and right trigger.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
Alright.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition.
Alright.
I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
It does, doesn't it?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Nice try, punk. Nice try.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here.
Our face doesn't stand a chance.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
How are you gonna stop that car?
Oh yeah, the Batmobile! It's got its wheels.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying
Batman shoved an egg up another person's ass. Oh wait, I think I got that all wrong.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
What
the? Ow. They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
Oh,
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6
has taken a direct hit from an RPG. Well, they don't really got a choice, do they?
Please, Batman, you've got to stop.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, where, I swear.
You lay a finger on me, they'll kill you!
I'll lay a foot on you and a tire on you, motherfucker.
Where, Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
It's like, gee, thank you for the evidence.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Ouch. Oof. Bet that hurt.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Thank you. I keep forgetting I don't have battle mode yet.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
It's like, no, you don't.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry.
Oh.
You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
It looks like the same character model for the lady in the
one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
The diner a little bit.
No! No!
Just a little.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Which comes into play later.
What are you doing here?
Get a hold
of yourself. Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
It's like, gotta get a hold of myself.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
I just remember what happens next, too.
You're
standing right there
me.
Waiting.
You only had to ask.
She's like, shit.
Sir, he's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. This was one thing.
Oh, we'd have got a battle going on then, it says. that's what you get for going up against the Batman.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Aura, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Level 2, you say?
Missile barrage level 2, ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okie dokie, artichoke. Oh boy. Simulation completely. Completely.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
I'm sorry, did I crash into you? Let me fix the damage by blowing you up. I forgot to let it off.
Thank God.
I always forget about that.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Oh, yes. Oh, the destruction. The destruction. You know, it's a game that I could play that I haven't played since I beat it the first and only time. There's a Red Faction Guerrilla. That is a really fucking good game. It's a tank.
No longer attack.
He's got a tank this time. Batman means business.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
My mommy did. No, that was my sister. My sissy. I'd say my mama. My sissy just helped me with getting my permit. Or going through my permit and then frickin'
honestly, why do you practicing. Even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Look at who
it
is.
That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Oh, goody you. Goody, goody, goody two shoes.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Not really, no.
We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming out.
I don't see much coming back the other way. We're on our own here.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle
it,
Jim.
What's with this camera?
What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city.
Oh, Cash, shit.
Give us a rundown.
Camera's all over the place.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long.
Okie dokie.
It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics
already checked that out.
Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham South.
Alright, so now I got mission select. Dang. I'm just gonna wait till I get outside. Wrong button. No, back up. Use the yes, I know. Alright, fine. There you go. Fuck.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Alright, so.
Okay. Never seen him up close before.
Alright, so. There's something that we could probably get right now. I'm not entirely certain. In here.
One electric charge gun used by one pair of shotguns.
I can't use it yet? Oh, damn it. I guess I gotta wait till later. Oh, we got a regular trophy right here. But it won't let me grab it. I'll just have to remember. It must be one of those things where I gotta wait till frickin' I interact with Riddler for the first time.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
It's just me. The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
Poor guy. That was the dude with, that I played as at the start.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman.
I'm sure he does. I'm sure he does.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice. Don't get the
flux. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, he's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
Alright, so...
Mr. Wayne, just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Alice.
Remnants of Gotham. I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to...
No, I don't. I was just pushing the wrong button.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge.
Oh, if I'm going to stop them, one.
Then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
To the cowards quaking behind the police department's wall, you will not bear this.
Shit.
To Batman.
It's going to take some getting used to.
Emptied your city with a violent toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Got another one.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers.
Well, it's three serial killer, not two, so...
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
All right. Okie dokie. Batman! Alright, so that's all for that. Let's go.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Simulations.
That's AR challenges. All right, it's up. Ow! You frickin' ass. What are you doing, Batman? like for crying out loud, you gotta. There we go.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Okay. So. As far as I know, that's,
The rioters have taken the fire crew hostage.
Nope.
They'll regret it when I track them down. I'm going to the train yard. Enigma's planning something.
Riddler and his damn trophies. And what pathetic excuses of riddles he calls riddles. Ooh. Ouch. Ooh. It stings.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler.
Yeah, no.
Are in order.
Not
you
really.
Early for this, the next generation.
I wouldn't say Riddler. Most feared.
I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
Okie dokie. Oh, come on.
Well then, detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Like, wait a minute, what?
Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete three circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each
before
the limit expires. Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast. Tick-tock, detective. Tick-tock. Can that ramshackle motor handle this?
Don't know how a racetrack is a riddle, but okay.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours. Pay it Attention, detective. Go left.
Oh, shit.
Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it Time's winged chariot hurrying near? You're close, detective. Don't fumble now.
Don't fumble now.
Detective,
I made it.
You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Okie dokie. Like, will you let me out? Can I leave? Oh, there it goes. There it goes.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, detective. There's a lot more to come.
Okie dokie, then.
I need to find Riddler's trophies, all of them, to draw him out.
Okie dokie, then.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Shout and charge him. Yep, sure, never fails. Oh, wait, no, right there.
Identity confirmed.
Tidy-o.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Okie dokie then. And we're up.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
All right, and we're off. Batman! Oh boy, I spotted somebody. Ow, you fucking bastards. Well, hello there.
Riddler, tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk.
And there we are.
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
Read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
That's like, yeah, it is. Alright, so right now I'm going to go ahead and take a break, and then I shall be right back. See you guys soon. Alright, well, I could probably talk while I rolled myself a smoke. But, yeah. Man. Yeah, this was my first game. My very first game that I streamed. It was on YouTube. I streamed on YouTube with the broadcasting software like I am now. Yeah. Back then, my channel name was the Dr. MS. Based off, I got it from Doctor Who. MS being one of the actors, which is Matt Smith. That was back in 2014. Shoot, that means it's been 9 years, 10 years next year since I've been streaming. Different platforms, and I'm thinking about going back to YouTube if I can get the broadcasting software to work properly. Not entirely certain, but just right now isn't too. I'll be right back. I have returned. I'm going to make myself some Gatorade. Give me a moment here as I do so. Oh boy. All right. Okay. Pour me some water in there. Oh, yes. Remote got some Gatorade on it. I was gonna say G Fuel, but I stopped using G Fuel. All right. How do I? All right. Alright. So suck my toe all the way to Mexico. Here we go. I gotta get into my Batmobile. I've been wanting to play something new, something where I can explore, but it ain't gonna take me like ungodly amounts of hours. But I just don't know what. Something that has collectibles. Something not too hard. Car onto the
roof. I'll improvise.
Needs a secure anchor.
I just don't know what.
Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
I bet she is. So much destruction. Damn it. Should have did a running start. Made it. Alright. There we go. So much destroying, man. So much destroying. And there we are. powering it up. Power down up, power down up.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna
ready? Oh, my mama's home.
But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
All right. So... Batman.
No way. I heard they were like sword fighting in the old Arkham Cemetery and swords. Does that sound like Joker to you? Look, this is how it went down. Joker was sick, right? Batman had the cure but didn't give it to him.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens, this whole operation.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
That's gonna happen. Scarecrow couldn't be here.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of it.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy. Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Alright. So Twinkle Toes is over here. And then that one is over there.
Gotham's our playground tonight, boys.
Oh, I bet you I am that fast.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR flight armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Like they didn't hear that. Oh, boy. Ass-kicking time. You're telling me that there's not a single person that sees him doing this shit. And actually sees his face.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it.
Like, just out in the open like this.
The outer layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave.
Yes.
Wayne Tech MR fluid.
liquid armor is more... The suit's compatible with them. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you... How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program, should you want to run diagnostics, or just break it in.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? He just called it backup? What's happening? Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
Oh, I see.
The new suit is faster and more mobile.
Yeah.
Help me.
Bat suit V8.03.
But I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Yes, he does. Alright, so what do we do? Batsuit? I'll probably start with Batsuit. Ballistic armor, melee armor. And then what do we do? Some ballistic. Alright. So, to get this right here.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. There I made go. An anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, those towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Okay.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Come on, it ain't working.
Your allies won't help you tonight, Batman. I will be the end of you all.
It is working, alright.
Inside.
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Time to die, old man.
nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Or we will find out later, because that is where I am going to end it. Thank you so much, my dudes, for joining me on the stream. Thank you so much for watching, for viewing, for your support. Thank you so much. And for those that are on YouTube, if you've made it this long through the VOD, if you like what you saw, please give a like. If you want to continue seeing more from Mua, please subscribe. And then for those on Twitch, if you want to continue seeing more, please give a follow. Thank you so much. I will see you dudes all later.